Appleton Police arrest a suspect after a standoff this morning. It happened around 10 o'clock when someone came into the lobby of the police station to report a domestic battery with a weapon. Police then responded to the 2400 block of North Division Street and surrounded the house. Around 1:30, the SWAT team saw the suspect on the porch outside of the home, and they were taken into custody without any further incident.